I've been influenced by a lot of things starting off this year. And actually, one of the most ones has been the buried life. And I actually took the liberty to go down and start writing my own list of 100 things to do before you die. There's 1 through 10. And then I got on this page 11 through 26, 27 through 36. Still working on it, but some of my main ones I really want to do is, number 4, spend a day with Serge Tankian. Number 13, break a world record. Number 15, do a street show in New York. 22, hug Danny Filth. 30, have a foot race in the Amazon. 31, have a snowball fight in Russia. And number 36, my personal favorite, own a sloth. I love sloths. Look at that sloth. Own a sloth.
Hello.
So New Queefs here, and we've been walking around in the snow, and now we want to walk up to the deli, see if we can, if they're open. Where are they? All the way at the bottom. Here we go. I love the song. Right here. They need to come out with a new album. Hopefully, the chick will get over her anxiety issues and come to her senses that the White Stripes need to live again. Wow! Yeah. Ba-dum, ba-dum, boom, 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 ba-dum, boom. Cupcake. Y'all need to be outside. Cold.
Come back in.
Good girl. It says the same thing Chris every single time. He talks to a dog. He used to be talking to
a polo actually talked back. Y'all heard him. He was actually talking language. He was speaking in English.
What?
And Chris, he was passing the cookies like cupcakes and actually like, what's that person talking to a dog? Only I can do that. I am the dog man. Please.
And now you're talking to a camera.
I'm talking to a camera, and this camera talks back too. Only I can hear it.
That's like purple snow. Look at that.
Where?
It's like purple snow. It
looks like brown snow.
It's just the same thing every single time. It says you're the fucking best. Fucking best. You're the fucking best. Look at this. Crazy.
No money. Cause I'm saving it. I literally didn't bring any this time. So yeah, I'm broke. This is the only time you're gonna hear me say I'm broke.
Where are we right now?
We are in a deli, Norman's deli.
It's a nice little deli. Look at this. Look at this menu.
Yes.
Hot dogs, $1.
Well,
I got a little dying spot right here.
Just an ice cream cone.
You're asking the wrong person.
Crazy, it's your boyfriend. I sent the boy a message so that I see you when I can. He sent me one back. And you know why I ignored him? Because this is the only thing I only fuck with him in boredom and I'm
Rain and all that. No homo.
Why are you always watching their videos?
To learn.
To learn?
Yes. To see, you know, how they do, you know, see if I can, you know, pick up a little something that I haven't tried before.
Who's your favorite?
Langston.
Who's the worst?
Day Day. No offense to you, Day Day. But, I mean, it's Langston. then Julian and Spotlight are kind of tied whenever Spotlight decides to try, because he seems kind of lazy sometimes. But then you got Corey. Corey has a nice footwork too.
Mine is Langston. Yeah, Langston, Julian, Corey, Day Day, Spotlight. Look at him. Look at this fool.
Yes, but he can jerk, though. He can jerk. Don't say he can't jerk.
He cannot jerk.
How can he not jerk?
He looks retarded.
That's what he has on that looks retarded.
No, I mean, I guess that actually attributes to the fact that I don't like how he jerks.
What is he doing wrong?
He just looks, I don't know, he just looks retarded.
He might look retarded.
Please agree with me.
But he's jerking.
Please agree with me.
He
this
looks retarded
looks
because
retarded.
Of his, that's because of his clothes, not his jerking. His jerking is fine, no homo. But it's just the clothes. It's just the clothes that's killing it.
I think everything's good. Know what insurance mint that is? Dude, I love this song though. When his eye hearing bumped and that little boy couldn't really fly, so I picked him up and I put him on my shoulder and walked around. I don't know, I love this song. I just found it today, but I love it. I don't know, it's just picked him up and I put him on my shoulder. Yeah, fun day. We got out of school today on account of the snow. And then tomorrow we get out again on account of the snow. And it's Groundhog Day. What a collaboration amongst the collaborative. Wow, that was lame. What an amazing collaboration of the confines of the Earth's core. You know, just two things working perfectly in sync together. Snow and Groundhog Day, and maybe the snow and the rain or whatever it's supposed to do tomorrow doesn't permit him from seeing his shadow. Then we have, what is it? Okay, so, wait a minute. If he does see his shadow, it's 6 more weeks of winter. And if it's not, then, if he doesn't see it, then we're straight. So, don't see your shadow. Don't. Just come out with your scurry little self. Scurry around. You know, come out. See your shadow. No, don't see your shadow. Then scurry back in your hole. Go sleep.